update, the Red Faction remains a serious threat.
Are pulling out of Oasis. To cover their withdrawal, they're sending in the tanks. Armored units are now converging on your position, and they'll destroy anything in their path. Do whatever it takes to stop them, Mason. The people and facilities here are critical to our effort. If we lose Oasis, we lose the war.
I'm in position. Where the hell are those tanks?
We've sighted an armored unit moving in from the south. Intercept and destroy it.
That sardine can.
A second tank's rolling in from the north. Correction. Two tanks. Proceed with caution.
Die.
broke. Glad I could help.
Heads up! EDF convoy headed for
the EDF market. Won't let us stockpile food anymore in case we're feeding them.
EDF soldiers in Oasis fired on a worker rally and killed 58 people. Dozens more are injured. We're sending them a truckload of medical supplies. But these checkpoints block the shortest route to Oasis. Your job is to neutralize each checkpoint before our truck arrives. The turrets pose the greatest threat and are your top priority. The faster we get to Oasis, the more lives we save.
Wait here till I give the all clear.
Mm-hmm.
wide open.
Great. Now what about these guys on my back? The enemy's right on my tail.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Handle the EDF. You just get the supplies through.
Mason, help me out! I'm taking damage! People are gonna die if we don't get this truck to Oasis!
Till I give the all clear. Through.
Roger that. We're rolling. I'll wait right here. Let's do the next one nice and clean.
Checkpoint's wide open.
Great. Now what about these guys on my back? The enemy's right on my tail!
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Reach Oasis.
You just get the supplies through.
There's no time for screwing around. Get back to your mission. We're ready to cut off the EDF's control of the Badlands and clear the airspace of the pre-fire zone. Bring explosives.
Gonna make me rich. All the deuterium has my name on it. But where the hell is my shuttle? They were due 3 days ago.
Thank you.
You need anything else, let me know.
A squadron of EDF gunships is stationed at this airfield. Your objective is to destroy them. Sam has provided a supply of altimeter charges. She rigged them to detonate at 10 meters. But how you do that job is up to you. Just get it done. Success here will clear the airspace over the pre-fire zone and give us a fighting chance against their artillery. Gunships.
Stealth is not exactly my style.
Use them. Destroy those gunships.
Good work, Mason. You've done your job. Now get the hell out.
units here have cleared the airspace over the free fire zone. We're just about ready to launch an assault on those guns.
says I'm proud to be a Martian.
Welcome to D-Day, Mason. Parker, Dustin, Oasis are now free of EDF control. These guns are all that stand between us and Eos. Colonel Broga's data has exposed gaps in their artillery coverage. We've plotted multiple lines of attack to exploit them. Here's your path, Mason. Follow these waypoints and don't wander off. The odds are against us.
Mason, get in position. You need to rendezvous with that group ahead of you. We've got to make it through that zone. It's our only chance. Follow the path on your map. You wander off and those guns will blow you to pieces. Find the next waypoint as fast as you can. The longer you take, the more time they have to target you.
Three of them.
Locate the power cores and destroy them. There will be three of them. And destroy them. There will be three of them. Locate the power cores and destroy them. There will be three of them.
This is just the beginning.
You're right. Eos won't even know what hit him.
The Hydra is on its way. That ship can wipe out all life on this planet. That'll make the EDF think twice.
Like my mom always said, when life gives you lemons, spray the juice into someone's eyes.
Sam, I'm getting a signal from this vehicle.
Good. Bring it to the safe house on your map.
Thank you.
Jenkins, meet me at these coordinates if you can. We're going for a ride.
Come on, Jenkins. Don't waste my time.
Be patient. I'm almost there.
You get it. I know you do. There's a place for you.